little rubber lights here make a real nice temporary light. So you have light while you're working until you put your nice fixture up. So that's what we're doing here because they're working on the bathroom and we're going to give them some light until they get the fixtures to put up when the sheetrock is all done. So you just put the black on the black and the white on the white. And now there's work light.